This is what hesitation does to you. Oh my God.